Apologies for the earlier audio issues, but we return to our breaking news tonight. A young family rescued after days stranded in South Australia's outback.
They had been on the adventure of a lifetime when their four-wheel drive camping vehicle became bogged, out of phone range, hundreds of kilometres from help. Edward Godfrey, tell us about the rescue mission.
Well, Brenton, the family of four were rescued just a short time ago and seem to be in great spirits considering their ordeal. These are the first pictures of them at Oodnadatta in the state's far north, these coming into the newsroom within the last half an hour. You can see all four of them there, Ori, Lindsay, Zoe and Zane, hanging out at the police helicopter, which lifted them to safety from where their camper truck had become bogged in floodwaters in the Simpson Desert last week. Local roadhouse owner Peter Moore was there to greet them, handing out drinks and ice blocks to the kids and checking in on their parents, who only days ago thought they might be stuck for weeks. You can hear their delight at being picked up just late this afternoon.
Yeah, the kids are really good. They don't really know any different because they've lived in it for 12 months.
So,
alright. A satellite phone was dropped to them at the weekend and they were bracing for a long wait, but concerns about conditions and the heat prompted a decision to send a helicopter today. The long journey to collect them began just after 8 o'clock this morning, the police helicopter departing Adelaide Airport and making a quick fuel stop at Port Augusta. It then bunny-hopped its way up north, stopping at Olympic Dam and then a final refuel at Cadney Park, a touch over 200 kilometres from the Northern Territory border. From there, a right-hand turn over to the Simpson Desert to where the family of four were stuck. Now, they've been checked over by a paramedic who was on board the flight and all are doing well. They're now on their way to Cooper Pedy, where they'll no doubt have a much more comfortable night's sleep.
Quite an adventure. Thank you, Ed.